Gungrave, Overdose.
Well done. Just as I expected. Grave, no. Brandon Heat. I feel like I did when we first met. Back when it was just you and me. Back before everything got so complicated. Those were great days. To think that I was once so happy. Thinking back on it now, I guess my life was worth living after all. I'll be waiting for you.
Grave, Mr. Cabanet, the Don's cargo plane is about to take off. I'm going after it with the truck.
Go. I'll take care of things here.
It's been a long time, hasn't it, Grave?
What's the matter? Have you forgotten me? I guess that's to be expected, isn't it? After all, you threw everything away when you died. You must have, otherwise, no human being could do what you do. I can never forgive you. Everything I cared about, you took from me. My father. And my beloved Harry. All gone. Because of you. This one's for Harry McDowell. Now it's your turn, Brandon Heat. Just as he said, you are Death Incarnate. How many more people must you kill before you are satisfied? It doesn't matter. I'll finally be reunited with my beloved. My Harry.
So, you're behind this. You, ingrate!
Father, it pains me to say this, but you are a relic of the past. The time has come to move on. Don't worry about the organization. Maybe you haven't noticed, but I've been pulling the strings for some time now. Power has changed hands without a single drop of blood being shed. Now I am the Don. And Grave, I must extend my thanks to you. After all, none of this would have been possible without your unwitting assistance. Dr. T certainly outdid himself creating you. And now, I really must be going. I've already said too much. Oh, there is one more thing. This cargo plane has been rigged with explosives. There's no place for you to run.
Garino, you son of a...
This is farewell, Don Corcione. My unworthy adopted father. I have acquired so much thanks to you. I'm truly grateful. I must say goodbye to you as well, Grave. I'm afraid you won't be given a proper burial, but hell awaits you just the same.
I can't die here!